this work? You live here, and after you die, you go to Kevin?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And where's Kevin?
Up on the clouds.
Kevin lives in the clouds.
Hmm?
What does Kevin look like?
It looks like clouds. It just carries you.
What happened to your face?
I don't know.
Did you call your face?
Was your heart pedaling, and then you just came with chicken pox?
Yes.
Maybe now you're gonna turn into a chicken.
Oh no!
What will we do?
Mom, let me see. Stop.
Not the boss.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not. I'm taller than you.
Alessa, how do you spell sex?
Sex is spelled S E
X. Oh my gosh. How does that keep happening?
First day of school.
And it's first erection.
First erection.
Are you talking about resurrection?
Resurrection.
Oh, yeah, I like that better. Okay.
There's one way to.
Do you like your card that Nana gave you?
Nope.
Hello, what you doing? Sitting here? Doing what? Drinking Pedialyte?
I want these because they are free ones and they're extra small, but I still want them.
How did that happen, Davian?
Oh, the aunt.
What do you mean it was the ants?
They punched it.
The ants punched that?
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure?
Oh, like this.
The ants. Ants came and punched the wall.
I wanna learn? Why?
Because it's boring.
But if you don't learn, you won't get a job.
I don't want a job. I wanna clean instead.
You wanna clean instead?
Yes.
Nana! Hi, Nana. I'm out here on the phone.
What would you like to eat for dinner tonight?
A booger. Not a booger that's from our nose. A booger that is a food kind of booger.
What is that?
I don't know, but I do make stingrays out of it.
You made a stingray? Give me that.
Yep,
you
for someone.
You made a stingray out of it?
Yep, for someone.
Marnie, no you didn't.
I did for someone.
How
else.
Did you make a stingray out of it? Give it to Mommy.
It's just, you just roll it out and then it makes one.
Marnie, no!
Otis, what does Mama have?
This butt.
Hey!
This butt.
What is healthy? American coffee or Cuban coffee?
Mm. I think it's American coffee because the Cuban coffee probably has a lot of azúcar.
So you want a baby sister?
Yeah, girl. Yeah.
Okay, but where do I get one?
You can get one on Mommy's Amazon.
I'm making you puke by cleaning up.
Yeah. See, it's going to see a puke.
Yes, you are. Don't say no to me. Parents don't say that to each other. You're just the same as me. You're 5 years old. You don't cry.
Katie, what do you want to be when you grow up?
A veterinarian.
A veterinarian? Cool. Why do you want to be a veterinarian?
Because I want to help dogs and cats and mice.
What kind of stuff do you think you'll do as a veterinarian?
Put Band-Aids.
Put Band-Aids on?
But not for dogs.
Not for dogs? What will you do for dogs?
I'll just give them a timer under their, in their bum.
What?
What kind of brain do you have?
Bird brain.
Why?
Because it's the size of a bird brain.
What makes it the size of a bird brain?
Because reasons.
Are you having fun?
I'm gonna be tired in a minute, Mommy.
You're gonna be tired in a minute.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Say, burrito.
Pizza.
No burrito.
Pizza.
Hey girly, something stinks. Did you poop?
Gus.
You sure?
This Gus.
It was Gus?
Yeah.
You didn't poop?
This Gus.
It was Gus. Cause it kind of smells like maybe you pooped.
The last Gus.
What happened?
It
ant came up my butthole.
An ant went up your butthole?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
And it went up my stomach.
Now it's in your stomach?
Yeah.
Oh no, you poor baby. No.
Why are you crying, baby?
I don't want to go to college.
Why don't you want to go to college?
Because I'm gonna miss you.
Show it!
You can come visit.
I want to visit here.
What do you have?
A diarrhea.
Where did you get that?
In school.
And what's it called again?
A diarrhea.
Your macaroni just, it jumped off the table?
Yeah, but kind of no.
Did you spill it?
No, but it just jumped off.
It just jumped off, kind of like a rabbit?
Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe there's a rabbit under me.
Tell me why you can't have the suckers?
Because they're not healthy.
They're not healthy?
No.
How do you know they're not healthy?
The doctor said that.
Doctor said that?
Yeah.
Okay.
This baby's wearing sunglasses. Ha 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 ha.
Why are you all sad?
Because my papa didn't give me $100.
He didn't give you $100? How much did he give you?
Only $10.
Only 10? Oh no.
Oh, it's three. Just like because you have three chins.
What?
I'm freaking up your hair, Mama. Because I always want to break up your hair.
Tucker, what you eating?
I eat grass.
You eat what?
I eat grass.
You're eating grass? Silly, that's asparagus.
Can you say asparagus?
It's grass.
Alligator. Now you see that big one?
Oh no, it missed.
What did you tell me?
I don't need a man to help me.
What'd you say?
Can you say yes, sir, to me? Don't say yes. Say yes, sir, to me.
Why?
Because you need to.
Why?
Yes, sir. So talk to me and say yes, sir.
What's it smell like?
Hot dog.
Only 25 cents for the bathroom because it says 25 cents, and when I tried getting some, it didn't let me have some because I need 25 cents.
And it's asking you 25 cents for what?
For napkins.
Why are you crying?
I don't want it.
What don't you want?
Pasta. I don't like it.
Is that how we react?
I don't like it. Pasta. No.
I told you not to take your shoes off.
I just take my shoe off.
What is it?
Chicken.
A what?
Big chicken right there.
A big chicken? You're right.
I can hear the ocean.
You can hear the ocean?
Yeah.
It's almost like we're really there.
I can hear the ocean, Nanny.
How's kindergarten going?
I don't know. I feel like I'm not being challenged academically.
Why are you videoing me?
What do you mean?
Well, you got your phone all the way up there. I cannot live in your pajama shirt.
Why? No one's gonna see me.
Yes, it is.
When people don't stop at a stop sign, I call people morons.
It's raining outside. Can you tell everybody why you don't think they should be drinking rainwater?
Because it might have cakes and diabetes, and it might have rotten eggs in it.
When I come from school, every time you throw stuff away.
Sorry. I didn't know it wasn't trash.
Nothing is trash when I come from school.
Make me.
Well, ask that.
No. No.
No.
If somebody's fallen, here's a good way. Just let the box catch her.